नमस्कार, हूँ आदर्श सो। वेलकम टू आदर्श एजुकेशन सोसाइटी।
हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ द कंटिन्यू अवर चैप्टर। द चैप्टर नंबर 7 इज अ फ्रैक्शन इन एक्सरसाइज 7.3। इन एक्सरसाइज 7.3 द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 फाइंड द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन ऑफ 3/4 है। इस मींस हमें 3/5 के इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन फाइंड करने हैं, उसके लिए हमें कुछ ना कुछ कंडीशन दी गई है, राइट? सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हाउ टू फाइंड, तो राइट डाउन अवर नंबर, इस मींस 3/5। ओके, क्लियर? नाउ हियर इज डिनोमिनेटर 20, इस मींस हमें डिनोमिनेटर कितने चाहिए, 20। इस मींस पुट हियर इज कॉल्ड डिनोमिनेटर एंड इज कॉल्ड न्यूमरेटर, राइट? इज कॉल्ड डिनोमिनेटर इज कॉल्ड न्यूमरेटर। नाउ डिनोमिनेटर इस मींस 20, तो पुट हियर इन डिनोमिनेटर 20। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, here is 5 to 20, this means 5 multiplied by 4, so this one is also 3 multiplied by 4, 5, 4 is 20, so 3, 4 is 12, so this one is our answer of the equivalent fraction of 3/5, understand? Same for our next numerator, so write down first of all 3/5, now numerator is called a numerator, so write down here 9, okay? Now 3 to 9, this means 3 multiplied by 3, 3 multiplied by 3 means 9, so same here 5 multiplied by 3, 5 multiplied by 3 means 15, so 9 by 15, this one is our equivalent fraction. Now to our next one, first of all write down 3/5, denominator 30, this means denominator, this means put here denominator 30, so 5 to 30 is means 5 multiplied by 6, 5 multiplied by 6 is means 30, so here also put the multiply by 6 is means 3 multiplied by 6 is means 18, so 18 by 30, this one is our equivalent fraction of 3/5. So understand students, first 3, how to find the equivalent fraction, first 3 understands, clear? Okay, now to our next one is numerator, sorry, here write down numerator 27. This means numerator 27, this means first of all write down 3 and 5, put here numerator 27, okay? Now 3 to 27, this means 3 multiplied by 9, so put here also 5 multiplied by 9, so 3 multiplied by 9, this means 27, then 5 multiplied by 9, this means 45, so 27 by 45, this one is our equivalent fraction of 3/5, okay? Same, dear students, question number 5. Question number 4 and question number 5 is the same question, but in question number 4 here is given 3/5, in question number 5 is given 36/48. One more time I have to repeat, question number 4 and question number 5 both are is the same question. In question number 4 here is given 3/5 and in question number 5 is given 36/48. It means in these two questions using 36/48. Okay, so let's start. So first of all given a 36/48, here condition is numerator 9, numerator 9 is means put here 9, so here 36, here 9, this means 9 fours are, this means here is division, so 36 divided by 9, so here also for the 48 divided by 4, 36 divided by 4 and 48 divided by 4, so 36 divided by 4 is means 9, so 48 divided by 4 is means 12, so this one is our equivalent fraction of 36/48. Same for the using again 36/48, numerator 4, so 4 to which number multiply, 12, this means here divided by 12, so here also divided by 12, 36 divided by 12, 3, 48 divided by 12, 4 is given, so 3/4, this one is our equivalent fraction of 36/48. So dear students, understand how to find the equivalent fraction of the given conditions, okay? Now to our next question is the question number 6. Check whether the given fraction are equivalent. So dear students, here given a two fraction, two or more than two fraction is given here in this question. Now we will find the is this given fraction is equivalent or not. So let's start how to find. So first of all write down 5/9, so 5/9 this one is cut, 5/9 में कहीं पे भी cut नहीं हो रहे हैं. Write down the next one 30/54, see cut 6 multiply by 5 and 6 multiply by 9, right? 6 cut, so here answer is also for the 5/9, so here 5/9 दिस वन इज ऑल्सो 4 to 5 by 9, यस और नो? कट करो तो आपको कितने मिलेंगे? 5 by 9. इट मीन्स दिस वन इज इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन. इट मीन्स फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर इज इक्विवेलेंट. इट मीन्स हियर गिवन दिस टू फ्रैक्शन इज द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन. ओके, नाउ चेक द नेक्स्ट. सी 3 by 10 इज गिवन, तो पुट हियर 3 by 10. कट इज पॉसिबल? नो, कट इज नॉट पॉसिबल इन दिस वे. Cut is not possible. Don't worry. Write down the next one. In the next one is 12 by 50. Cut is possible. Let's check. Cut is possible or not. So cut 4. Sorry. 6 multiply by 2. And here is 25 multiply by 2. 2 to cut. Now 6 and 25 are cut. So 6 or 25 is not cut. So it means here is 3 by 10. Here is remaining 6 by 25. So 3 by 10. And 6 by 25, these two are not same fraction. 3 by 10 and 6 by 25, these are same. So this all are is the not same. So it's called a not equivalent fraction. So this one is not equivalent fraction. Why? Because here given a 3 by 10 and here is cut. Then after answer is 6 by 25. So 3 by 10 or 6 by 25. This two is a not equivalent. So that is the not equivalent fraction. Okay. Next, 7 by 13. Here is cutting possible? No. 7 or 13, ye dono cut nahi. Okay. 5 by 11. Here is cut possible? No. 5 or 11 bhi kahin pe bhi cut nahi hoge. So this all are is same? No. This all are is not same. So write down not equivalent. Okay, understand students how to find the equivalent or not of the given fraction? Clear? Now our next question is the question number 7. Reduce the following fraction to simplest form. Here using the simplest form. What do you mean by simplest form? Simplest form is means you are cutting the maximum. Maximum cutting. It means jahan tak cut hota ho wahan tak aapko cut karna hai. It's called as one type of the simplest fraction. It means here given a sum one fraction. इस फ्रैक्शन को मुझे जहां तक कट करना हो, जहां तक कट होता हो वहां तक मुझे कट करना है. सो लेट्स हाउ टू कट 48 by 60. ओके, सी हियर इज कट 12 4 जा, दिस वन इज कट 12 5 जा. 12 4 जा 48, 12 5 जा 60. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, 12 and 12 cut. So how many remaining? It means 4 by 5. Now dear students, 4 by 5 cut ho rahe hai. So ye dono cut nahi ho gaye. So my simplest fraction is 4 by 5. 48 by 16 to simplest fraction is 4 by 5. So this one is my answer. Okay? Understand? Now to our next one. See here. So first of all, 150 by 60 is given. 0, 0 cut. Here remaining 50, here remaining 6. So 50 is means 5 multiply by 3 and 6 is means 3 multiply by 2. So dear students, 3 3 cut. Here is 3 and here is 3 are cut. So remaining 5 by 2, write down 5 by 2. So 5 by 2, ye dono cut ho rahe hai ek dusre ke saath? Nahi. So 5 by 2, this one is my simplest form. आगे कट नहीं हो रहे, इसमें भी आगे कट नहीं हो रहे, इसमें जहां तक कट होता वहां तक आपको कट करने है. Now to the next one is 84 by 98. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ये दोनों 14 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 6 एंड 14 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 7. 14 6 जा 84, 14 7 जा 98. ओके, नाउ 14 14 कट, 6 by 7 ये कट नहीं हो रहे हैं, तो आपको इस तरह से ही लिखना है 6 by 7. दिस वन इज माई सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म. नाउ टू दर नेक्स्ट वन इज मीन्स 12 by 52. 12 by 52, सी 4 3 जा. ओके, 4 3 जा एंड 52 इज मींस 13 4 जा 13 4 जा 4 3 जा 12 13 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 4 इज मींस 52 सो 4 4 कट हियर रिमेनिंग 3 बाय 13 सो माय सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म इज 3 बाय 13 अब ये दोनों कट हो रहे नो सी 3 और 3 ये दोनों कट नहीं हो गया ये दोनों कट मत कर देना here is only for 3 and this one is 13 so 3 by 13 is as it is this two number is not cut possible so 3 by 13 this one is our simplest form understands how to write in the simplest form with the given numbers okay students understand the exercise 7.3 question number 4 5 6 and 7 clear okay
thank you for joining us